Hello friends, today I will tell you about marginal opportunity cost. I am dictating the definition, you can write it down. Marginal opportunity cost is defined as the amount of one good that needs to be sacrificed to obtain one extra unit of other good. I am repeating it once again. Marginal opportunity cost is defined as the amount of one good that needs to be sacrificed to obtain one extra unit of other good. I will explain it with the help of schedule. As you can see, marginal opportunity cost is equal to delta good y upon delta good x. As you can see, first column shows production possibilities, second column shows cloth in 1000 meters, and third column shows wheat in 1000 quintals. Fourth column shows marginal opportunity cost. As you can see, the marginal opportunity cost is increasing. Thank you. If you like my video, please subscribe it.